Cases involving sexual abuse are very difficult. Oftentimes the person has been through the abuse and they've already been through in some way, shape, or form the criminal justice system. And oftentimes the experience is not very good. It takes a sensitive ear and a person who has an understanding and a feeling for what's right and what's wrong. I represented a young woman who came into my office and she cried and she told me about how she had been assaulted by a police officer. We investigated the case. We believed in her and believed in justice and we prevailed in her case. I represented a young woman who had been abused for years by her therapist. That case resulted in the therapist agreeing in a statement that he read to the court, to the judge, which I handcrafted, saying that he would never, ever practice psychology again, that he would never practice therapy again, and it ended up that his insurance carrier, as well as the insurance carrier of his supervisors, compensated the young woman who was victimized in that case.